suspended the future of this year and goes to this area for the transformers underneath the board and the main switching house. But these are indeed also some more switching devices. Out of here. So I found it there. It's the front to move. And then we can go ahead and take a look around and see if something's up. I'm hoping to catch that problem as simply like this. Alright, let's see what's trying now. Let me turn the spec on. And because of the failure mode, let's take a look and see what happens. So some of the hotspots that you see there is because of the uncovered network, so ignore that. That's 28 degrees there, no problems there. What's going on over here? Huh. Interesting. It seems like this part is definitely, yeah, this part is heating up. Oh, look at that. Neat. So this is definitely a possible problem right there. So there's a bunch of what could be voltage regulators or transistors, I'm not sure yet. And they're definitely heating up. There's devices over there, and you can quickly see what you're looking at. So I'm actually looking at this area over here. And that's the area that you see right there. You see, that's the part that's actually heating up. So that could be a potential problem. That area is pretty cold. We see, there's another really hot voltage on the camera. There's a hot spot here. That has it back of this PCB. Interesting. That's another area to look at. And that area is getting pretty hot. And that really is a main switching transistor. I don't think those are the problem, but none of it. I would put the more on it to find out. And the devices at the top of that main PCB actually are not really getting that hot under normal temperature, so I wouldn't even worry about those anymore. Let's try and address this too. And this area over here, this is the one here. What's the temperature there?